see that what's going on here is wrong.
You are not going to turn me from my faith, Brian.
And can I just ask you this? If there were a God, would he have put you here on Earth with a flat chest and a fat ass?
Mecca's musical carousel.
Really? Would he give you a smoking hot mom like Lois and then have you grow up looking like Peter? And what kind of God would put you in a house where no one respects or cares about you, not even enough to get you a damn mouth shut?
Oh no. You're right, Brian. You're right.
Sorry, Meg.
Look, red, blue, orange, green.